See that. Oh my jeez. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2. Destroyed Stefano's art. Love it. Alright, let's do it. Pretty quick over here.
Some scrap.
Some fucking scrap, bro.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
I got you, my dude.
Damn, he's gonna get mobbed.
I get it, man. I just gotta figure out how to fucking get in there. I wanna help.
Hey, hey, you over there! You gotta help me! Come on, man! I know you can hear me! Help me in!
Got it. See that. Oh my jeez. Oh great. A witch. God, man, hit him. Of course.
The last of them.
Now let me collect all this real quick.
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
Yeah, you're from the search team. How did you end up here?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
Let me collect all this shit that I just killed those people for you. Where the fuck did he go? Dude, this guy just disappeared. Straight up. Oh, it's right here.
Come on in. They can't get in here. Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Hey, Sebastian Sykes. Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows, not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. And you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the Mero. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try. They've lost contact with STEM. We're totally cut off. If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
He said, nah.
All I have to do is turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt, but the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
Listen, man, I'm out.
I'll do that in my free time. Supply caches he was talking about.
Get any of that.
The cup's disgusting.
Only one I've got, man.
He said the cup's disgusting. Got nothing in here, dude. Like, no ammunition whatsoever.
See you later, Sykes. And I need to go destroy those heart. Don't want to get the fuck out of there.
she's only worth 3,500 this time, huh? And all my pistol ammo is fucking great. Close to it, apparently. Okay, so it's back then. So it's in this back room, probably.
So this is his art? It's just a photo.
It's fucked up looking.
I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Oh shit. Whoa.
Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Like this. A sculpture doesn't need a gun.
Get him in time. I actually do have to be stealthy now because I do not have much ammo. The movie is so much more, it's just so unpredictable compared to the last one. Son of a bitch. Come on. There you go. Hello, invisible walls, literally. He said, I'm gonna stab the shit out of you.
Thank you. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
Bam. There he goes.
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more.
That plant in the corner before. Right, where the fuck's the other one? Right back here. I'm not gonna be able to survive if she's there again. If the girl's there again, I'm gonna get fucked. So let's hope she's not just skulking around again. Time your little dude started gooping out. Back here. Upstairs, obviously, though. That's it right there at the ram of the hole.
Let's finish this.
Goes again. Key or something. Oh shit. She's here again.
You again. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Oh no. No health at all. Great. You did it, you did it, you did it, you made it past.
Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Made it past her. I do like how it does this little thing right here. This isn't an instant tripwire again when you fucking instantly die. Probably need to get at a certain angle, really. Right, but there it goes. Inside the theater.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Boy. Let's go do it. Look for me all you want, which... I like how this giant thing in the sky is like a giant camera. Okay. Sorry, I cut out there for a second. I ran around and I explored all the area. Only took me about an hour. This area most definitely is not that big compared to what it was last. Found some good stuff. I have a suppressed pistol now, which is pretty okay. I have a long-barreled shotgun, something like that. But yeah, that's pretty much the only thing I really got out of this area. Pretty low on ammunition right now, because the chainsaw chick popped up like 3 times back there. That shit was fucking annoying. So, but yeah, now I'm ready to go to the theater and get her done. So let's see how this goes.
He's gotta be in here somewhere.